Hi, Quack Pack. It is me, Quack the Cool Duck. I am Scarlito.
And I'm Pluck the Penguin.
And today, we are back with part 6 of reacting to Kidz 2024. Let's get it, everybody.
That's right. Bam, bams. Bam, bam, bams. Bam, bam, bams.
Quack the Cool Duck.
Bam, bams. Bam, bam, bams. Bam, bam, bams.
Quack the Cool Duck. And everybody, our first song is Get Him Back. Originally performed by Olivia Rodrigo. Just so you know, if you see that, we are 30 seconds. It's only because we're doing a test recording to make sure everything was working properly. Because Charles likes to do that. Yeah, just to make sure that, you know, we don't have another incident like we had a couple of times in this series.
Yeah.
I mean, we gotta look on the bright side, though. It saved me from copyright.
True.
But what do you guys feel about Olivia Rodrigo? I feel like she's just such a... In my opinion, a hit or miss artist. Like, some of her songs are, I feel like, are really good. Some of her songs I don't really care for. Yeah, I don't really care for her too much. I kind of had a phase where she liked her, but then, like, that kind of phase wore off a little bit. I mean, she's okay, you know?
Yeah, she's aight. Her new album wasn't too bad.
I haven't listened to it. Me either. I listen to a lot of more Spanish music than, excuse me, American music.
All right, but without further ado, let's get into it.
Is this the song with the drums? Wait, is this the song with the drums?
I don't know, is it?
Yeah. Is this the song of the drum roll, please? Wait, we need a rapper. Pluck, can you rap over this beat?
Hey, yo, it's Pluck on the track, baby! I'm spitting this heat, even though I live in the freezing cold of Antarctica. Or at least I did before I moved into the squad house. Gotcha!
Beautiful, Black. Beautiful.
I met a boy in the summer and I left him in the spring. He argued with me.
Wow! How dare you? But you know what this deserves?
Dude, you're like 10!
Stop pretending you have a girlfriend/boyfriend. These kids sometimes have these songs. Every Kidz reaction video, there always has to be some kind of reference of dudes are like 10. And more, it seems like it, yeah.
About everything. He had an eagle and a temper and a look in his eye. He said he's 5'2" and I'm a dude, nice try. But it was so much fun and he had such weird friends. And he would take us out to parties and the fun would never end. Another song, another club, another walk, another dance. And when he said something wrong, he'd just fly me to France. So I miss him sometimes.
Huh?
What? When he said something wrong, he'd just fly me to France.
I didn't like your outfit. Why? How dare you? Oh, sorry. Let's go to Paris. Whoa. This is super unrealistic, though. Who's gonna fly your friend every time they say something mean, though? I would be going to France all the time then, because when we do these Kidz reaction videos.
If he wanted to, he would.
When I'm feeling depressed, still I remember every time he was a drunk to my friend. Do I love him? Do I hate him? I guess it's up and down. If I had to choose, I would say right now. I wanna get him back. I wanna make him really jealous. Wanna make him feel bad.
Really? You want to get him back even though you kind of like him? You're gonna say something like, kinda cool, you're gonna say what, kinda cool and kinda not.
No, but the whole song revolves around this double meaning. She wants to get him back revenge on him.
Yeah, but also like get him back like dating wise.
Mm-hmm.
What do you wanna do, lady?
These letters, then I throw them in the trash. Cause I miss the way he dances and the way he made me laugh. Yeah, I pour my little heart out, but as I'm hitting send, I picture all the faces of my disappointed friends. Because everyone knew all of the things that he do. He said I was the only girl, but that just wasn't the truth. And when I told him how.
Ooh! I think you know what this talks about. It's about, what was it? Risha.
Oh! He's trying to snap!
Do it, because they're not together yet, David, right? They're not together. No, not yet.
Oh, snap.
So, like, I want to get him back for, like, always he and Emma and
him
stuff.
Him being Chad?
Yeah. And, like, but I don't... But
or
I
do
also
I
want to
make him jealous by going out with David?
Yeah.
Mmm.
Risha, if you're watching this, don't go with Chad. He's a bad guy. Yes, yes.
As we've discussed.
CC, don't go, don't go.
How he heard me, she told me it was nothing. But I am my father's daughter, so maybe I could fix him. No way! No shot
this
they actually
song
said that.
Sucks! The beat is bad. The lyrics suck. The voices suck. Okay, the album kind of is kind of fire, though. It has no moral. This song is just a blah, 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 blah. Not sure it is as struggling as Quack, but let's just say not my cup of tea.
Kidz Bop. Spit it out, Risha. Not literally. That's something Joker Man used to do. I'm aware.
Can we have the song here?
Yeah.
It's basically at the end.
Okay, what are we feeling on our rating?
0! -10/10.
Oh my.
Okay. I'll give it a 3.5. It just really wasn't my cup of tea.
I'll give it a 5. It's decent enough for me. Alright, let's move on to the next song before Quack has a meltdown.
Alright, buddy, this our next song is called Wish You the Best.
Originally performed by Louis Capaldi.
Louis? If you had a son, what would you name him? Where did this come up? I don't know, I'm just wondering. I think I said Louis.
Louis Capaldi.
I would have said Quincy.
I'd name mine Peter.
Your name's just kind of basic, not gonna lie. Yeah, Peter, really?
Fine, I'll name him Peteronia.
Peteronia? Yes, that is beautiful.
Alright, let's
Peteronia. Peteronia. Pizza Rodia.
Okay.
I like to say pizzeria.
All right, let's get into it.
I miss knowing what you're thinking.
Telepathic powers alert. I miss knowing what you're thinking. Let me read your mind. Hey, watch my phone to read your mind, ready?
This isn't uncomfortable at all.
I thought telepathic was supposed to be like in secret. Let's see.
Stay still.
Let's see. Your telepathic is. They didn't put your heads together. You're thinking that Quack is the best YouTuber, you should totally subscribe to his channel. How did you know?
Cause I'm cool like that.
Ow!
and hearing how your day has been.
You think you could tell me everything, darling, but leave out every part about him. Right now you're probably by the ocean, while I'm still out here in the rain.
I think I know who it's about.
Ooh.
This is Chad's response song.
To get him back? Oh!
Because he's saying, like, it's when you brought up David, you know? So who's at fault here? Because she's blaming Chad for what he did to her, but Risha's blaming, recently Chad for what he did to her, but he said that she was but she was seeing David.
So much tea.
May have to look at that. I'm not saying a philosophy of Quack video, but I don't do those anymore.
Story time with Quack.
Yeah, I can get some people to like to play Chad, Emma, and like all the characters like from the squad. Obviously not the real people, but from the squad house. And then we can pull. That'd be good. After the next one, I know Quack is going to play a very special one, but after the next one we have planned, we'll definitely do that one for sure.
With every day that passes by since we've spoken,
it's like Glasgow gets further from LA.
Maybe it's supposed to be this way, but all my love, I wanna say I miss the green in your eyes. And
we know that Risha has green eyes now. An amazing fact to history: Risha has green eyes.
Ooh. Baby. So much tea.
Oh yeah, the matcha tea, so good. I prefer the boba tea.
My favorite type is green tea.
I hate tea. Okay.
When I said we could be friends, guess I lied. I wanna say.
Can't help but notice
you seem happier than ever.
We're locking her in poses.
No, it says I just can't help but notice.
Yeah, where did you hear that from? Well, it's kind of weird. So when I thought it said like I'm gonna lock my locker. Oh yeah, I didn't remember the reaction. It was like something with locking it. I don't know quite exactly what she said. Yeah, me either.
Boom, check your locker, check your locker.
Boom. Now,
and I guess that I should tell you I'm sorry.
It seems I was the problem somehow. Maybe I only brought you down.
Yes, Risha and Chad will be in a special friend relationship because Risha found David, you know, she has a crush on him and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But Chad is still praying over Emma.
Mm-hmm.
So really, they're both at fault for what happened. True, they both weren't the best soulmate.
Emma and David should get together. That'll mess both of them up.
Yes! We just gotta wait for that time to come. Don't mess the process. Trust me, it'll be soon enough.
No! I forgot Emma's already dating
Charles. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Charles, yeah. Charles doesn't really have a part in it. He kind of just, like,
does his own thing.
Yeah.
He's not attached to any of this.
Yeah, he just...
Not our cameraman, Charles.
Yeah, that's a different guy. Our cameraman, Charles, is great, though. He helps Quack and all the squad members for the videos. Thanks, Charles. Thanks! No problem.
Both songs were written by Lewis Capaldi.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
I wanna stay without you, everything's wrong. And you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. But oh my.
Got us with the fake out ending.
They do that in these songs that they make. Yeah, they do every now and then.
Speaking of now and then, do you guys think Kidz Bop will cover that song by the Beatles? The final Beatles song?
Tell me how it sounds.
On their next album?
Tell me how it sounds.
And now it's true. It's all because of you. Now and then, I miss you.
I never heard of that. Wait, the Beatles made their final song?
Yeah!
No! The Beatles come back! The Beatles come back! The Beatles come back!
Two of them
back.
Are dead!
Beatles come back! Beatles come back!
Oh, brother.
Oh, oh, oh my love! Oh, oh, wish I could say it's something I really mean. But I want you happy whether or not it's with me. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best.
That kid right there had a really good singing voice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, bravo to you.
Woo! He killed that. Okay, I think we're basically to the end of the song, so let's give our ratings.
I'll give this song a 7 out of 10.
Oh, really?
I'll give it a solid 6. It was okay. It was better than the last song, I will say that.
I'll give it a decent 6.
Like everyone knows, it's a little bit of a shorter episode, but we're going to go ahead and end there just because of time's sake. Alright, so get him back at a 10 out of 10. Negative 10 out of 10. And wish you the best, get a 7 out of 10. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to Quack the Cool Duck to be part of the Quack Pack. You know, the coolest pack in the whole wide world.
That's right.
And we will see you all next time.
Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Quack the Cool Duck. Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Bam, bams. Quack the Cool Duck.
All right, buddy. We gotta tell Risha to make some better songs, though, because her song was bleh.
And we got to tell the Beatles to make a comeback song. I told you.
Come on, let's go.
When will they learn?
They will never learn until they stop drinking tea.